Hey guys, what is up? Goldglove here, and welcome back to a brand new Let's Play. We are playing Uncharted 3, Drake's Deception, and I have been a huge fan of this series. I am so excited to play this game. I played the first one and the second one, and absolutely love them. They're more like movies than games. But before we get started, a few things. I am going to be giving away another copy of Uncharted 3. I picked up my own, and I actually have another one sitting here right next to me. So I got two of them, and I'm going to give one away to you guys. So this is how you guys have to win. There's three things you guys have to do. Number one, you have to subscribe to the channel. Number two, you have to like the video. And number three, you have to comment on the video. And there's actually four things. I left one out. You have to do all that on every single video in this series. I'm going to be going through it very quickly as possible. I'll probably get it done in about a week or two. And then I'm going to pick someone that has commented and liked every single video, and I will be sending them a brand new copy of Uncharted 3 for the PlayStation 3. So thank you guys for watching. Be sure to support the series. I would greatly appreciate it. And let's get into this, man. I'm super fucking pumped. I'm super excited for this, and I hope you guys are too. So let's get it started.
All men dream, but not equally. Those who dream by night, in the dusty recesses of their minds, wake in the day to find that it was vanity. But the dreamers of the day are dangerous men, for they may act their dream with open eyes to make it possible. This I did.
Hands up.
Enjoying yourself, pal?
Oh yeah, you're a comedian.
Nice warm welcome.
They're both clean.
My apologies. One can't be too careful.
I'm guessing you're Talbot?
Mr. Sullivan. And Mr. Drake.
That's right.
Do you have it?
Let's, see the money first.
Cutter.
It's all there. Now let's see it. I'll need to authenticate it.
Of course.
Silver. 16th century, Elizabethan design, inscribed with Sir Francis Drake's motto.
Well, it appears to be genuine.
Well, of course it's genuine.
If I may ask, how did you two come into this?
Does it matter?
My client will be very pleased.
Hold on a minute. Sully, this is fake.
I assure you, Mr. Drake.
Whoa, you are right. This is phony as a $3 bill. What the hell are you trying to pull here?
Perhaps I should be asking you.
This is bullshit. Deal's off, pal.
And you? You can tell your client. You blew it. Come on, Nate, let's get the hell out of here.
You're not really in a position to negotiate. Now give me the ring, take the case, and walk out of here like gentlemen. While you still can.
Do as the man says, son.
You're a thief.
Well now, that's ironic.
Oh shit, I'm getting punched. You can't get punched. Press square to attack. There we go. Get the fuck off me. Oh, yeah, there we go.
Yeah, you and me.
Oh, yeah, that's some ass, Sullivan.
Me, come on!
There I am.
Come on, no time to rest.
Oh god, eat pool table, son. Get him! Ooh, the uppercut.
Get out of here.
What's this?
Oh god.
Hey, that dude's huge.
I got him! Quick, hit him!
Not bad idea, brother.
Damn it! Get him!
Gotta be kidding me.
Hey, you spilled my drink!
Another round? To throw a nearby enemy, press circle while holding L.
Come on, let me go.
Oh my god! Get off me, son! Oh, dodge him! Ooh. Kinda like Batman, man. I gotta dodge and counter it. Ooh, yeah, there we go. Get off me.
This a private party or can I join in?
You're my guest.
Oh my god. Ooh, dodge the big. Ooh, this guy's by me. I got him. They all kick like a bunch of bitches.
What the hell you got? What do you think you're doing?
Oh my god, Drake is a fucking badass.
Get him!
Hit him in the face with a bottle?
Man, this got out of hand in a hurry.
Where do I go? Oh god.
Damn it!
I got you.
Yeah, thanks.
All done.
Oh god, the big guy! Ow.
Man, that's nasty. Come on. Just give me a second there, mate. I'll be right with you.
Oh, God.
Okay, ready for more.
Yeah, suck on fucking piss, bitch. Beat his ass! Beat his fucking ass! Oh god! This is unfair! This guy's a fucking linebacker!
Oh no! Oh my god!
Oh, suck on that fucking toilet seat! That is porcelain taste, bitch!
You okay in there? You hurt?
Just my pride. They're gonna need a plunger.
Come on. Let's go, Nate. Here. You can get out the back.
Stop him! I've got the old geezer!
Get off me, fucker. Hit him with a frying pan!
Ready to go, kid?
Yeah, let's go.
Yeah. Let's go.
Oops. Crap.
Damn it.
God, yeah.
come here. Typical bloody Yank. All talk.
Hey. Is that enough? Haven't you, mate?
Don't.
Stay down.
Hello, Victor.
Kate?
Still wallowing in the gutter with your protégé, I see. Not very dignified for a man of your age.
Should have known you'd be behind this. Well, careful now. Wouldn't want you to melt.
Same cocky little shit. So fearless. I wonder what you're really afraid of. Not bullets, or blood, or broken bones. No. You get off on all this, don't you? Cheating death? Or not?
No.
Mr. Sullivan, I won't harm your precious boy. I merely want what's mine.
Give me that back!
Cut her!
Oh, no. Oh.
Shut up!
You fool!
Oh, you're bloody welcome, Your Majesty.
Marlowe, we have to get you out of here.
Ah, oh, come on. They're a right pair of arseholes. What?